you can select between one timecode and two frame count formats for a clip. Hold down the left mouse key on the timecode field at the left-hand side of the timeline area and select one of the offered modes.